A little cooking, then time to do work.
Say the blessing.
All right, so here's the dealio. Been wanting to bring back some carbon fiber stuff. Haven't done any carbon fiber projects in a while. And one carbon fiber project in particular that I haven't done yet that I wanted to try is make some engine accessory brackets out of carbon fiber. And I know that the carbon fiber is going to have to be extra strong in order to do that. I think I know how I'm going to achieve this. So let's give her a shot. All right, so one of the places that I want to make a carbon fiber bracket for is the alternator. Shouldn't be terribly difficult. Should just be a flat piece of carbon fiber. Don't know the exact shape just yet. I'll have to wait till I get the water pump on there to figure out what that shape's going to be. But for now, we can just make the flat piece of carbon fiber. I think I'm going to need two major things in order for this to happen. I'm going to need a lot of layers of carbon fiber, and I'm going to need all the layers stacked together and pressed extremely tight while the resin cures. Once it's done cutting, it'll be easy. I can do it on the CNC, but getting the thickness and the strength that I need is going to be a little bit difficult, but I think I've got a way to do it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take this thick aluminum plate that I have here, and I'm going to cut a bunch of sheets of carbon fiber the shape of this plate here, probably like 15, 20, 30, however many it takes to get the desired thickness that I'm looking for. I'll lay those up, infuse them with resin, stack this plate on top. And that plate alone, just the weight would probably be enough to compress it to where it needs to be. But I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stick it in a press, put some serious weight on this thing, let that thing bond. We'll see what we got. Should be some super strong stuff, so. There's those squares. The next batch, I'm gonna actually clock them 90 degrees, do them this way, just to kind of mix the weave up just a little bit. Yeah. All right, so 19 layers. It's like a 5'9", 6 ounce weight, twill weave carbon fiber. It's gonna be pretty thick. Got some resin mixed up. Let's start laying it down. Here's a little carbon fiber pointer. Save your room keys. The spreaders. Got a $50 gas card, got all kinds of stuff. I just go on vacation or buy a gas card or something. I just want to get done with it. I throw it in a pile and use them later. Time to put it in the press. I ended up only using about 15 layers of carbon fiber. I ran out of resin, but I think 15 layers is going to be plenty thick enough. I've used carbon fiber to make brackets before with pretty good success, and I think I only used like 10 or 12 layers then. And this is going to be a pretty thick deal, even though it's compressed. I guess the only thing now is to see if the press will hold it while it cures. You can see all kinds of resin already coming out.
All right, day two. Let's go check this thing out.
All right, so this thing's most definitely ready to come out. Everything's hard and cured. I'm pretty sure I messed up on the paper and not using a different kind of release film, but we'll figure it out. I'm sure it'll stand off or whatever, so. I have a feeling this is not going to be fun. All this paper here that I've used is probably going to stick to the carbon. It's not that big of a deal. I can sand it off, but it's not going to make it easy. There it is, just a solid piece of carbon fiber. Actually, it feels like cardboard, which is weird, but it's hard. Light, don't weigh much. Doesn't look like anything right now, so let's clean it up and see if we can make it look pretty. Well, it looks a little better. You can kind of see the pattern now.
it's cleared. It ended up being about an eighth inch thick. It's pretty dang strong. It's gonna work for what I wanna use it for. So what I'll do is I'll cut it, cut the bracket out the way I want it, and then I'll worry about cleaning it up the rest of the way before it goes on the car. All that's left now, CNC this baby, but not on this video. Almost forgot. Go follow me. All the social medias. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, everything. Just search the Fab Forms. I'm always building something interesting.